Hey family, wherever you're watching from around the world, if you're grateful for the love of God, feel free to lift your hands, open your mouth, and begin to worship the King.